Hi everyone and welcome back to The Happy Heart. I am so glad that you guys came over today to see this ultimate clean with me. I have been kind of putting off my house. I've been cleaning just enough to get by, and that's really not what makes me happy. I know sometimes people say that they hate cleaning and things like that, which I'm not a huge fan of myself, but I love the result. I love the feeling of the house being clean. I love the feeling of it being decluttered, and it makes me want to be in those specific rooms that I've already cleaned and took care of. And so I'm hoping today to kind of not only give you all some cleaning motivation, but really give myself some cleaning motivation to keep going and try to keep my house a little bit more on the mark lately, because I really have not been doing a good job since before the holidays of just keeping up with the day-to-day things. So come along as we clean everything. I'm also doing my weekly routine stuff, and I'm going to actually put that in a separate video, so I will link that below if you guys are curious about what I do weekly. And I'm trying to actually get back in the routine of that as well. So it's just the end of January, but we are basically just starting off and getting back into the routine of things. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Would love to talk to you guys in the comments. And I hope you enjoy this cleaning motivation.